Yeah, man, I know as soon as I start rolling, somebody's gonna attack my neck.
Yeah. You like 200?
Go ahead, guys. Those butterflies alive, Mark. Don't let him put you straight back. Be on your hip. Nice, Ernest. Good job. Get that half guard. Nice, Ernest. On your hip, Josh. Recompose. I guess the rain, man. Look at this size. Look at you, man. I'll start looking around. Yeah, I'm not crazy.
Yeah, we got about six people out. Six or seven. Yeah. For a delivery, you mean?
Yeah. I don't know what happened. Everybody was like, we built this class up, man. Like, you know,
I think it's the weather.
Got it.
It's the weather. This class is fun.
Ah, Mark.
Huh? It's usually like 15 people. 16
people. I know, we gotta start posting on Facebook.
I'll do it, bro.
I got you,
too.
20 seconds, gentlemen. 20 seconds. That's why, like I said, I started looking. Like, everybody said, dude, I'm gonna
rest. I'll be honest, I'm like, I'm not going with you, man.
Five seconds.
Go out. Let him take you out.
Almost three times today, he's like, ask for that kid.
Yeah, it's looking down. Yeah. I thought I was good, man.
Yeah, that toe controls. Something go for it.
Okay.
He's like 52.
Yeah. Always got my toes.
So you see, it's a slow cook.
Yeah. It's like you're frustrated.
You feel like you're like falling.
Yeah.
But eventually, my pressure's making you
get a more shallow
gauge. And then eventually, from just the physical pressure,
yeah.
It's a slow
cook.
And I need to pick up my cardio.
And I look. See, now, no, don't. He's not
going to wear it.
He mentioned he was your response.
In half turn,
I have this knee almost swelled the knee, and I can tell people when they start raising the foot.
Yeah, different spots. Even armbar defense.